After a long day of saving fried chicken, stopping an inner-city riot, and helping a wannabe princess get her shopping done, our hero headed back to the king's castle for a good night's sleep. Poor Shrek's evening would take a turn for the worse as he stumbled across Fiona's childhood diary. A devastated Shrek spent the night reading about Princess Fiona's dream of marrying a handsome prince with washboard abs, a chiseled chin, impeccable hygiene, in short, the anti-Shrek. Tired of being green and feeling ugly, Shrek decided to take a walk in the woods as his friends tried to cheer him up.
Now, the Ogre, ready for mercy from Puss in Boots. Feel my Caroline dance.
If it ain't broke, break it!
Cannot live La Vida Loca forever. I'm God. Ha! I laugh in the face of danger.
Don't get on an ogre's bad side. Ogre smash!
Feel the wrath. Mighty Boots!
Don't your power hurt, don't it? I'm getting the tail on you!
You've been a bad little kitty. Please, do not terminate me. I can take you to the Grande Fairy Madre. She is the answer to all your problems.
I'm a wolf. How cool is that?